2018 is the year for the full-screen 18.9 display phones. But there are major flagship companies who produce the top-spec phones. Here we brought the top 5 upcoming flagship smartphones which will make tech headlines throughout the year. 5. Nokia 9. The first Nokia Android phone was announced a year ago, with its successor, the Nokia 6 2018, announced on 5 January. The Nokia 9 was thought to be an upgraded version of the Nokia 8 with a larger 5.7 inches 18.9 display, and an extra 2GB of RAM, but the latest leaked images show a standard 16.9 display. Also new in the Nokia 8 is 360-degree OZO audio recording, which we're sure will also make its way to the Nokia 9. The Nokia 9 is thought to be the flagship in Nokia's Android phone family, and as such will likely run the 10nm Qualcomm Snapdragon 835 with Adreno 540 GPU, plus 6GB of RAM and 64GB of storage. 4. Mi Mix 3. We're still a long way from the potential Mi Mix 3 release date, likely October 2018, but it seems Xiaomi is already working on the new device, if a leaked image of a rear panel is anything to go by. This may be nothing more than a prototype, but if it sees the light of day we will see a Mi Mix with more rounded corners than ever, and a vertical dual camera and central fingerprint scanner at the rear. Recently leaked information suggests the Mi Mix 3 will come with the 7nm Snapdragon 845 processor. 3. Snapchat smartphone. Okay, let's be honest here, we're not actually entirely convinced that a Snapchat smartphone will ever exist, let alone become a reality in 2018. We think it more likely the company is working on a connected camera, but there is certainly talk of a Snapchat phone. Should a Snapchat smartphone come to reality, it will likely be the ultimate selfie phone, and perhaps the first phone to feature a 360-degree camera. 2. Apple iPhone 9. Rumors suggest the iPhone X design could get two more sizes, mini and plus, with upgrades to the internals of the X itself. Others suggest there could be cheaper alternatives that keep the design. We suspect it will move from stainless steel back to aluminium to bring the price down, while retaining that 19.9 display and using Face ID rather than Touch ID and a home button. Either way, expect more than one iPhone this September. Apple had to play catch up with the iPhone X, and it won't want to do that again. Likely with an A12 processor, better battery tech, iOS 12 and faster charging, this is going to be the best iPhone again. 1. Google Pixel 3. Three new Google Pixel phones are expected to land on 4 October 2018, with one of them potentially poised as a rival to the iPhone X codenamed Crosshatch, Albuquerque, and Blue Line. We know that these new pure Android phones will run the to-be-announced Android 9.0p, and that they will likely carry the 7nm Snapdragon 845 processor and feature 18.9p OLED panels. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe.